All right. So let's review the words that we talked about yesterday. And I'm going to ask you about one word first. And let's take turns to talk when we're at the carpet. Who can tell me what the word proud means? The word is proud. Let's all say it together. Repeat after me. Proud. I have one hand. I got two hands. Is there other people that remember when we talked about the word proud yesterday? What does the word proud mean? Yes, Marin. Say it loud so we can hear you. You are encouraging yourself. Wow, that's an interesting way to put it. Okay, yes, go ahead. Eric? Okay, so we have, you are encouraging yourself. So, who can give me an example of something? So, Marin, what's something that you're proud of that you are encouraging yourself with? Say loud so we can hear you. Trying hard stuff. And what's something that's hard for you that you try and you feel proud of because you try it even though that it's hard? Lacey? Cartwheels. She likes to practice cartwheels because they're hard for her to do. Okay. Let's think about school also. Show me a zero voice. Think about what we do in school also. What's something that's hard for you that you encourage yourself to do anyways and you feel proud of that you do that? Eric? Let's think about something that we do, okay? Something that you do, not something what someone else does. But if you're proud of yourself, then what's something that you do? Now, I have two people that are raising hands. I'm going to randomly call on some people. I will call on you next, I promise. But I'm looking for it right now. Adrian, I could call on you. And I'm asking you to think to yourself, you feel happy about yourself when you're proud of something that you do. Xander, what's something that you feel proud of yourself? I'll come back to you. I want you to think of something because there's something that you do that you feel good about, that you're encouraging yourself with, that's hard for you to do, but you do it anyways. Alexis?
My homework.
When he does his homework and he brings his homework in, you feel proud that you do your homework. Wow, okay. Lacey? Jess? So sometimes someone else can feel proud of you, right? David? Sam Raleigh, what's something that you're proud of yourself? Think of something, I'll come back to you. Xander, did you think of something that you're proud of that you do? All right, you should. He's really increased a lot with his reading this year. He has reason to feel proud of that. Sound wrong?
Right.
Okay, and you've done really well with your writing and some of the stuff that's got displayed. laid out in the hallway. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and actually practice this. Now, if I were Xander and I were doing this and for my first clock appointment, Xander, would you come up with your clock appointment? We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna just model to remember what, when we use our clock appointments, what do we do? So I have Xander written down on my clock appointment, and he has me written down on his clock appointment, and we're going to use the word proud. Everyone say the word proud.
Proud.
Let me hear you loud and proud. Proud.
Proud.
So Xander has his written down, and he's standing there. I'm just going to show you quickly. This is our sentence frame. I am, and I would put the word what?
Proud.
Proud that, and something that I'm proud of. For me, zero voice, please. My mouth is moving, which means my hand is not up. When my hand goes up, I need you to join me, please. Show me zero voice. So I'm going to use this sentence frame. So I'm over here with Xander, and since he's my 12 o'clock appointment, we're going to figure out who goes first. So we're going to Rochambeau, or we're going to rock, paper, scissors. Ready? Here we go. One, two. Okay, and I got him, so I go first, and I'm using my sentence frame. Alexis, are you with me? I am, Xander, I am proud that I go to, wait, I want to think of something that really is meaningful to me. I am proud that I'm a really good skier. Now wait. Now my mouth is going quiet. Xander's turn. Go ahead. Wait. But he has to say it so that I can hear him, and he's actually looking at me. Does everybody understand what to do?
Yeah.
Go ahead and go to your 12 o'clock appointment. Make sure you're using our sentence frame. Make sure you're using our sentence frame. Boys, make sure you're using our sentence frame. Where's your phone? Okay, come on back to the carpet. I see that Sam Raleigh's ready. I see that Javier is ready. I see that Rosalind is getting ready. I see that Mono is ready. Who else do I see that's getting ready? I see that Jacqueline is ready. So I'm going to randomly call on some people for you to share using our sentence frame. I am, and the word is what, everyone?
Proud.
That, and tell us what you're proud of that you do. Dominic? Let's use our sentence frame.
I am proud.
Carlos? Delilah? Jacqueline? Hold on, let's all sit on our clock appointments. Everyone, let's go ahead and sit on our clock appointments. And show me a zero voice. I only had about four people with me there, and then when my mouth is moving right now, when my hand goes up, my mouth goes shut. Go ahead and help me now. Show me a zero voice. Go ahead, Jacqueline. Gary? Javier? Rosalinda? Sense frame. Really loud so we can hear you.